texture of this leaf is wrinkly and wet because of the rain.
Uh-huh.